still doing Whitey, and it's quite an interesting place, but its own character. I just want to know, why do people accept living like this? I mean, look, you've got dogs mess on here. The whole pavement is just full of rubbish. It's all going to blow around. It's just being in place. Whereas it's laboratory as far as mine is. So it's all outside. You just stop and look at all the rubbish that's been thrown around. Beginning, not of time, but beginning of the beginning of this little town part of Argentina.